program. Because the Capella's gift is a matching system that says for every one of these state dollars, we'll pay you if you get private funding. For every dollar in construction that you get above a perfect amount, you get another dollar, one from a private source, another one from the state, and voila, what happens? The university system builds for these dollars. Looking in St. Petersburg, how many schools, how many buildings do you have going up in St. Petersburg that cost $20 million or more at the present time? Where are they? They're at the university. We have that building going up now with not one dime of state dollars. Our students voted to cost themselves $10.38 per credit hour to bring a building on that the state should help with.